Hello, boys.
Hello, Miss Amy.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
Yes, I'm good. Okay, so what song it is?
Early in the morning.
Okay, Finn, sing first. 1, 2, 3.
This is the way we wash our face. Wash our face. Wash our face. This is the way we wash our face. Early in the morning.
Give it.
This is the way we comb our hair, comb our hair, comb our hair. This is the way we comb our hair early in the morning.
Next week.
This is the way we eat our food, eat our food, eat our food. This is the way we eat our food early in the morning.
This is the way we brush our teeth, brush our teeth. Brush our teeth. This is the way we brush our teeth early in the morning.
Thank you. Very good. So early in the morning, what do? Before you go to school, Finn?
Wake up and brush our teeth and eat our food and
eat my food.
Eat my food and go to the school.
Oh, that's good. What about you, David?
Wake up. And
wake up
and brush our teeth and wash our face.
Wash my face.
Wash my face. Eat my food and go to the school.
That's good. Very good. Thank you. Next one.
Chess Wiggle.
Chess Wiggle. What song it is?
Two little eyes.
So how many eyes do you have?
I have two eyes.
What about the ears? How many ears do you have?
I have two ears.
Okay. And now we sing the song. 1, 2, 3, go.
Two little eyes that open and close. Two little ears and one little nose. Two little cheeks and one little chin. Two little lips with the teeth closed in.
Okay, so how many teeth do you have?
I have many teeth.
Many teeth. What about you?
Teeth.
You cannot count?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Oh, you're counting your teeth? All right, what story it is?
Ten things.
David.
I have one toothbrush in my hand. It keeps my teeth very clean.
I have two pockets in my pants. I keep many things.
Very good.
I have three hats for me to wear, but I have only one head.
Finn?
I have four sweatshirts in my bed.
On my bed.
I like the one that is red.
Okay, can you turn the page, David?
Yes.
Thank you.
I have five buttons on my shirt. I like them all dirty.
Finn?
I have six boots for my 2 feet. I like the one that's blue.
Okay, turn the page for me. Thank you. David?
I have seven shoes on the floor. I think one has run away.
Finn?
I have eight skirts up on my door. What will I wear today?
Turn the page. David?
I have nine cats on my small chair. I can give you one or two.
Finn?
I have 10 fingers on my bed.
My bed?
I have 10 fingers on my head. I have 10 little toes too.
Okay, David?
I have so many things in my room. I just don't know what to do.
Things. Hands.
Fingers.
Caps. Oh, remember. One cap, two.
Caps.
Three.
Caps.
Okay, one finger, two.
Fingers.
Okay, very good. Okay, so what letter it is?
Letter U.
How many sounds did it have?
Two sounds.
What are they?
You.
Fingers. 1, 2, 3.
You.
Okay, what poem is this?
An umbrella.
Let's read 1, 2, 3.
Umbrella, umbrella, point to the sky. Umbrella, umbrella, keep me dry.
That's right. Okay, so where does the umbrella point to? Leave it.
The umbrella point to the sky.
Thank you. And what do you use the umbrella to?
I use the umbrella to keep me dry.
That's very good. Okay. Next one. What song it is?
Nice thing to say.
Let's sing. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you, you're welcome. I'm sorry, it's okay. How do you feel? I'm fine, thank you. These are some very nice things to say.
So what are the nice things to say?
It's a
thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome, I'm sorry, it's okay. How do you feel? I'm fine, thank you.
So when you say thank you, your friends have to say?
You're welcome.
And say I'm sorry, and then you say?
It's okay.
And then I say, how do you feel? You say?
I'm fine, thank you.
Very good. These are some very nice things to say. What song it is?
All these things.
Listen to David.
Cap go on my head, socks and shoes go on my feet. Shorts and pants go on my legs, a shirt and sweater, pajamas too. All these go on this little me.
Thank you.
A hat or a cap goes on my head, socks and shoes go on my feet. Short and pants go on my leg, a shirt and sweater, pajamas too. All these go on this little me.
Very good. So where do the pants go on?
The pants go on my leg.
Good. Where do the shorts go on?
The short go on my leg.
My body.
Shorts.
Short on
my legs. Okay, where do the shoes go on, Finn?
The shoes go on my feet.
Good. Where do the cap? Where does the cap go on, David?
The cap go on my head.
Okay, where do the pajamas go on?
The pajamas go on my body.
Oh, very good, David. Okay. What letter it is?
Letter B.
Letter B.
How many sounds did it have?
One sound.
So this is the
big letter.
Capital letter B.
Uh-huh. And this is
lowercase letter B.
And this is the
period.
Okay, so now how many sounds did this have?
One sound.
What sound did this make? Fingers up. That's for the capital letter. 1, 2, 3, go. Let's read. 1, 2, 3, go.
Boy, I like to jump. I have toys. I play with cars. I am a boy.
So what do boys like to do?
The boy likes to jump.
And what do the boys have?
The boy has toys.
And what do the boys play with?
The boy plays with cars.
And are you a boy?
Yes, I am.
David?
In the toy train.
Our toy train. Okay.
What can you do?
What can you do? Now we stop with Finn.
Hello, Zebra. What can you do? Can you play with the ball?
Yes. Hello, Zebra. What can you do? Can you fly with the birds?
Finn?
No, it can't.
Can't. Okay. Finn?
Hello, Turtle. What can you do? Can you climb with the monkeys?
Yes.
David?
Hello, Hippo. What can you do? Can you jump with kangaroos?
Okay, next. Kim?
Hello, Ryan. What can you do? Can you sit and play with me?
Ryan?
No, Lion.
Lion, okay. It's not Ryan.
Hello, Panda. What can you do? Can you dance and sing with me.
Okay, cool.
Yes. Little boy, little girl, what can you do?
Okay, so little boys, what can you do?
I can jump in a bed, my bed.
Oh, jump on the bed?
My bed.
Okay, what about you, David? What can you do?
I can swim in the swimming pool.
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 And what else?
Then run.
You can run? Can you sit nicely?
Yes.
Can you sit nicely?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Okay, say goodbye.
Goodbye.